You go playing, go do something with the guys. But also for my birthday, I want us to go do something. Look, I want to have fun too with you, not just our kids. It's been a little bit of time since we've had solo time together.
I mean, this is solo.
I meant like a date, not like this.
I'm sure we'll figure something out fun.
I feel horrible. Like, Danielle came up with the idea to take me out for her birthday, for her very belated birthday. And so now I need to, like, come up with something to make Danielle feel special.
All right, yeah. I'll look up a date spot and a guy spot.
I thought you said a day spa.
Hey, maybe. Come sit down and buckle up.
Cool cow, cool cow.
Yeah, that's where we're going. We're going to Cool Cow.
Peace out. Woo!
I think the girls did well. They followed through with chore time. And so now it's time for a trip to the ice cream shop. Thank you, Wright.
My favorite ice cream is that king cake ice cream. Like, it's the cinnamon flavor.
My favorite ice cream is mint chocolate chip.
Yes, mint chocolate chip.
Can I have the mint Oreo?
Can I have mint Oreo?
Can I taste blueberry pie?
Can I taste that one? Daddy, where can I take?
Pick me up so I can see.
Daddy, what's the one right in front of me?
This will go on for a minute.
Can I have blackberry jam goat?
Huh?
Can I have anime?
Gummy bears.
Can I also have gummy bears?
King cake ice cream has real king cake chunks in it.
I want to thank y'all for helping do chores, because I know it's going to go a long way with mommy. You know how mommy's birthday is?
Oh, yeah.
2 days before Christmas?
Yeah.
And we never really celebrate it properly. Hey, what's something that we could do for mommy to celebrate her birthday?
We can make her breakfast in bed in the morning and put a bunch of her favorite things on it.
Yeah, we could do that.
We should have strawberries.
Daddy makes the best French toast.
Some orange juice in a fancy cup and one of those plate thingies that holds on you can eat in bed.
What else could we do to make her, like, whole day special?
The ice cream for her.
That's not really...
Get ice cream? What's something else?
Get her some presents.
I'm thinking, like, what could we do for her? Not, like, what could we just go buy stuff?
A spa day. We could get this foot mask. And you put it over your foot, and you let it sit a little bit.
Is it supposed to mask the smell of stinky feet?
What? No, it makes your foot smooth.
Oh. Could y'all do something for her face? Like, put cucumbers on her eyes?
Facial. We could massage her feet.
Who's good at massages?
Me.
Yeah, we can figure that out. It is super sweet to hear the girls kind of formalize a plan. Of just what they're gonna do for Danielle. You know, just talking over all the little details and what they think will make mom feel the most special. It's super heartwarming.
But y'all can't tell mama though, okay?
Are you guys gonna be able to keep the spa day a secret from your mom?
Yes. Maybe.
Hands in. On three, everybody say, spoil mommy. 1, 2, 3.
Spoil mommy.
I told mommy, today is all about being relaxed and taking it easy, and we're gonna pamper you. I told her to stay in her room until we call mommy. I knew Danielle wasn't having to work this morning, so me and the girls decided it's the perfect time to do a little special breakfast and spa day.
The eggs are pooping.
It's our guess.
Tiny candles.
Strawberry, where's strawberry?
Bring them over here. I need y'all to get a glass for mommy's orange juice.
That orange juice smells good. These are towels?
No, that's for your hair to...
Oh, I need to dry it.
You go like this and hook it on the button.
Put a few strawberries, make it look pretty, and then put a little powdered sugar on it. All right, don't do a lot. All right, that's it, that's enough. I think y'all are ready for mommy.
No, we have to set up the table.
All right.
Can y'all get off the table so we can start setting it up?
I am.
No, you're not. You're literally leaning over the table.
It all smells the same.
It's in the trash because it smells.
Who knocked this bottle over?
Olivia.
No.
Olivia, why'd you even open it?
I didn't open anything.
Ava, did you knock it over?
Yes.
On accident.
Okay, well, still, you have to own up to it.
I'm trying to get this nice spa day for my mom, and my sisters keep messing it up. It's driving me crazy.
Are y'all ready to get mommy?
No.
I am.
All right, that's it.
Sit down. Don't sit down.
All right.
Sit down.
Yes, I can.
They're ready for you.
Happy birthday.
What is this?
It's a spa.
Oh, boy, I love that. The second my bedroom doors opened and I smelt 18 different candles and French toast, I was like, what the heck is going on? This is so sweet. Look at that little baby Blake.
Mama, this French toast right there.
Who made this?
Me!
Us!
Mama, who's best mom ever?
Oh, thank you, Hazel. Hey, go to the table with that, please.
Just because mommy gets breakfast away from the table doesn't mean y'all do.
Y'all are getting better at making French toast. I've never had a couch breakfast, I guess, but you know, if it's French toast, I'll eat it anywhere because it's my favorite.
Oh, all right, I've done my part. They're about to take over, so good luck.
Yeah, really.
Mama, I'm doing your face stuff and they're doing like your feet massages.
How do I relax, Parker?
Lay down.
Is this supposed to be relaxing?
Yes, it is.
Oh no, cucumber.
Y'all want to start on your feet? Let me scoot the pillow up.
I don't want to massage your dirty feet.
They're not dirty.
We got you the foot masks.
Okay, that's kind of cool. Oh my God, it's so cold.
You're putting trash bags on your feet?
You said you were hot.
Gotta use your spa voice.
Spa whispers, girls. They're cucumber flavored fruit roll-ups.
Girls, y'all don't do that yet. Y'all are not allowed to do her face.
Hey, they're just warming it up.
I want to have a spa day. Massage my face.
Give me the roll. You do not know how to use this.
Hey.
Stop.
I'm hearing fights. This is not how spas work. There was lots of arguing, lots of fighting over me, hair in my face, and pulling each other. No, I want to do that. I'm so nervous right now.
Blake. Oh my gosh, you just spit out on me.
Hazel, towel. Don't let that drip all over the floor. The chill out spa was not so much chilling out.
Girls, just tell mommy to relax.
Relax.
Girls, massage her legs.
We need a girl on each limb.
One on the face, two on the legs, and two on the arms.
This one gave me lots of good hand massages with lots and lots of lotion.
Yeah.
Riley, your hands are so cold.
Well, should have told me before that so I can put my hands on top of the candles.
Riley, you almost made me cry.
From what?
It hit me whenever your little hands were rubbing my big old hand. Mm-hmm. And it just brought me back to those little NICU days where your little hand was like this big.
This big.
Mm-hmm. And now they're this big and they were just massaging all over me and it was just extra sweet and loved it. Sandra, y'all want to do this once a week?
Yes. Can anybody do me?
No, it's not your spa day.
It's not Daddy's either.
Adam, Blake, and the Quints, they nailed it. I mean, this at-home spa and breakfast was perfect. Yes, I love the spa and everything, but I much rather the chaos of having six girls trying to put a face mask on me and give me a foot massage than being in the actual salon spa quiet, because that's my reality, that's my love, that's my life, and I get to have that. So, should we make it weekly?
Everybody look here. Say happy birthday.